The oyster toadfish is an unusually shaped, large-headed, bottom-dwelling fish. It has a very large turned-down mouth and no scales on the body. The eyes are bulging. Oyster toadfish inhabit marine to brackish coastal waters in the western Atlantic from Maine to Florida. They inhabit deep water in the winter and move into shallower waters in the spring and summer to breed. The fish are olive brown with dark blotches or bars and a pale underside. There are spines on the dorsal fin and gill covers. Their skin is covered by thick mucus and sometimes warts. They usually live along oyster reefs and rocky and muddy bottoms. The fish are generally inactive and sluggish. They wait until suitable prey swims within reach before striking. They consume animals like marine worms, shrimp, amphipods, crabs, squid, and small fish. They have powerful jaws and sharp teeth. Adults can grow about 15 inches long. Oyster toadfish are very noisy, especially during the breeding season, when males invite females to their nesting areas with a loud call. Spawning takes place in the nest a male has excavated. The male will guard the fertilized eggs in their nest. The nest may include eggs from several different females. Therefore, the young may hatch at different times. Eggs hatch after 3 to 4 weeks. Male fish continue to care for the young until they are able to protect themselves. An oyster toadfish was once sent to space in order to investigate the effects of gravity on the inner ear. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.